fellas and broads, and welcome to today's video. Today we're going to be playing some Mafia 2, a game in which you work your way up the ranks of the Italian-American Mafia.
Gabagool, over here.
I'm actually 4.4% Italian, so I'm pretty much from the old country myself, you know. And I'm also 74% more Neanderthal than the average person. Let's not talk about that. Instead, play some of this good game, because I'm a seriously hardcore gamer. Let's just get right into it.
Computer. Here's the intro. It looks alright for its time. This game came out in like... I don't know when this game came out, actually. I can't quite recall. Was it 2010, maybe? Or 2008? It was around then. Maybe 2011.
My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925.
Yes. The 20s. What a good time to be alive.
That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. And then one day my father decided it was time to move away. Away from Sicily. Across the ocean.
Just look, boy, there's America. That's probably where we'll get mugged over there on that street.
There wasn't much work around. Oh, shit. We started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police!
What did we expect? I mean, we smashed the window. Why didn't we run when we saw the cop?
This way.
Jesus.
Throw me to bed. Stop! I'll shoot!
Shit.
Okay, you bastard. Spread your legs.
Fuck.
And put your hands on the fence.
I'm sorry, Vito. Well, that one time it didn't work out so good. The year was 1943. America was at war. And the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily.
And this is where our story begins.
And anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry.
On the 11th. The hell? Why is there an 87-year-old man fighting with us?
We got hit by flak and had to bail out. Way behind enemy lines.
He may have a broken hip, but by God, he's one of a soldier.
If it wasn't for the local resistance.
We broke him out of the retirement home for one last war. He's already fought in World War I. No, man. We gotta save the hostages, man. But instead of taking out the guy with the gun pointed at him, I think it's best if I shoot this guy first, because, you know, he's a bigger threat to me. And, oh, shit. How do I move out of cover? I'm a tad confused as to how I'm supposed to move out of cover. Wait, guys, give me a minute to figure out how to stand up. He just sort of stumbled down the stairs then. We didn't really shoot him, it looked like. God damn! God damn. Those are the world's weakest bullets. They just sort of knocked me off my feet there. I had a bit of a slip there. But I'm alright. America! Oh, fuck! I fell down. Jesus, these bullets are weak. They just had me stumbling all over the place. I wonder what the grenade will do. It'll probably just give him a back massage. I'll take him out with my fist. I'll pick up this gun too. But I'll use my fist. Run! Kicking ass for the USA, baby! Oh wait, they're all dead now. I'm like Captain America. Fuck you! Help me! Help me, boys! I'm in a bit of a jam here! Damn it. Listen, I've played my fair share of Dare to Defeat. I know how this war goes. First, we have to camp out by a wrecked up tank and stand there for 10 seconds, and then we'll win the war. Jesus Christ, I'm a terrible shot. Yeah! Jesus, I'm surprised that guy wouldn't shut up. Well, I suppose fate wasn't exactly on his side there. Oh, fuck. Yeah! Now, if we went in the middle of a world war, this balcony sure would have a fine view. Look at that. Very, very pretty. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, I got this thing now. I'm gonna vandalize their cars. Boy, I bet they won't be happy about that. I'm damaging their morale. Oh, fuck, I should probably actually be shooting at them now that I think about it. Oh, shit, there's a tank. Oh, fuck, this ain't good. Oh, God, what do I do? Everything's black and white. Ah, shit. Oh, no. I think I may have damaged my elbow. Oh, no, I'm alright. I'm just sort of taking a nap here. Ah, shit. I knew you didn't have the guts to do it, you coward.
Don Carlo, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why? Because he told them to.
Alright, here we are back in New York City, Empire Bay. Lost at the train station. Case.
Over here! Joe!
Hey! Welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sources.
How come you're back?
They let you out early for good behavior?
Nah, I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait, you mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't wanna go back, do you?
Nah, of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here.
Oh shit, he's gonna use his wizardry and black magic to get me out of this war.
Hey, Giuseppe, it's Joe.
I know, he's just making a couple of calls to the senator.
Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What?
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
Thank you, Joe. Thanks. You've saved me from
You're welcome. Come on, Friday. You're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're gonna do next.
Sure. But first, I gotta go home.
All right, you want a ride?
No, I can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
And now it's time for the best part of the game. No, I'm not talking about exploring the open world and getting into mobster shenanigans. It's time to go have dinner with our mother.
Mother, I'm coming, mother. Mother, wait for me, mother. Mother, I come in but a moment.
I thought I'd never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo.
Yes, zuppa di pollo. That's what I want. When I was getting shot at, all I could think about was zuppa di pollo.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
Yes. Delicious zuppa di pollo.
You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
Absolutely. Right, time to go to bed. Ah, yes, it's just like I left it. Covered in baseballs and pictures of New York and a teddy bear, of course. The next day, for those.
This ain't gonna cut it.
Dyslexia.
I gotta
dyslexia.
Find a place to stay.
Alright, we gotta get out of this place. Alright, time to get all changed up. I got a whole bunch of stuff from downloadable content that you just get for no reason. Yes, I'll be the famous mafioso cowboy.
I don't give
I'm
a
sorry.
Damn. I don't
we'll
care if you
money.
Gotta
sell. Oh no, a debt collector!
Come on, you little baby.
Yeah, come at me.
You hit like my You're gonna be sorry. The both of you.
What the hell was that all about?
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me? Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
No.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here. I'm finally dropped into this fine open world that this game has to play around in. Well, it's only really semi-open world.
Hey, watch it, buddy.
Hey, fuck you guys. I'm a fucking cowboy. I do what I want. Sounds like they're having a party in there. Let's get down and we'll do the Charleston. Wait a minute, that was a 20s thing. I don't know what the trends are of the 40s. Other than trying not to die from the war.
Disgusting pig.
I picked up these broads on my way back from the store. I've been waiting for you. All right, girls, that's it for now. I got business.
I wouldn't touch that, man. You know, I was just going to where that is. Jesus. That's very unsanitary.
Why do we have to stop when we can all have fun?
The fun's over, baby. Later, I say.
It's really not that bad.
So you thought about what you're going to do now?
Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before. All right, here's the keys. Just be fucking careful.
All right, we made it.
Ooh, get a load of that baby.
Whoa!
Grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's.
I'm kind of an old school. Just smash the window. Who gives a shit?
Possible stolen vehicle.
Oh shit, I guess he does. Alright, Joe.
Step on it.
Roger that. Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect.
It's not over yet. Lose him. Quick.
10-4.
I'm gonna hit him with my car and take his gun. Oh shit, no, I'm getting arrested. Oh shit, they know what I'm wearing now. Run, Joe.
Freeze, open fire. Officer down. Shoot this asshole.
Come on, Joe, let's take him out.
Oh, you're in trouble.
I ain't going down like that, Joe. Get the hell out of here. I need a change of clothes and a change of license plate.
Well, afternoon to you.
Oh god, I got blood all over too.
I can do for you? A license plate. For you, no problem.
Alright, I gotta change the license plate. Alright, beautiful new license plate. I need new clothes, actually. Where's the nearest clothing store? I'm kinda fucked up.
Alright, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruski. You probably have a...
No, I didn't want to go. Ah, damn it. I was just trying to get the guy from behind me to get out of front of me.
Hey, when you measure 7
shots,
I got... I'm getting a ticket now.
You know, I'm gonna have to give you a fine, dude.
Apologies. I don't have any money to pay you, though. Alright, I need money. I'm gonna have to rob this store. I need money. I didn't have enough to pay off the fine. I got $600! $600 in 1945. That's a lot of ka-ching, baby! I'm having to pay a $50 fine, so... Yeah. Hey!
Hey! Look who's here! Mikey boy, what's going on?
Mikey shit, boy, Mikey. The pipes! The pipes are calling!
Not need a fucking bed.
Hey, I've been working. Working people occasionally get dirty, you know? Besides, I just wiped them off.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Yeah, I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle.
Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star. Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, man.
I never fuck anything up.
Right up here.
What the fuck? That was your own fault. You ran in front of my car, you piece of shit. What the hell?
know.
Aw, oh, man, now I have to change my beloved ass man license plate.
This little job is just to be.
God damn it.
He's too good for his old neighborhood.
Hey, what are you breaking my doors for? I'm just window shopping. It'll be years before.
Oh, God damn it. No, my car.
You got champagne tastes and beer pockets, my friend.
I'm going to miss that car, but that the license plate, what's the use of even having it? Let's just go. All right, we've made it.
That cream-colored baby over there. Be careful. Do it quick and get the fuck out of there. Break a window if you have to and go. I'll wait for you back at Mike's.
What if I run into problems?
Then you deal with them. Look, consider this a test. If you fail, I hear they're hiring down at the factory.
Right, just asking.
Good luck, pal. I see you back at Mike's.
Alright, let's go in there, get ourselves a drink. Let's wet our whistles a bit.
What's your poison, Jack?
What's the most expensive thing you got? 60? Brandy. Let me a sniffer of brandy.
That gonna be it?
Give me more brandy. I want more. Christ, I can't even see anymore.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing over there?
Ah, jeez.
Ah, shit.
Wait a minute, I can just pull out one of my mini guns. Oh, he's got a gun too! Ah, Jesus. I can't see where I'm shooting. But it wasn't a good idea to get drunk before, you know, stealing this car. You know.
Hey, what you doing, motherfucker?
Well, to be fair, I did kind of start this. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, let's go. Nobody has to die except for the guy who's already died. This car is in great shape.
Took a monkey for a ride in the air.
Oh,
the monkey
thought that everything was on the square. The buzzard tried to throw the monkey off.
Back,
but
the monkey grabbed his neck and said,
now
listen.
Damn, I could really use a drink. Fuck Mike. He's kind of a dick. Ruined Joe's perfectly expensive coat. Ah, oh, but look at that. He's fixing it. He's a good man at heart.
Mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately tried to kill me right after you left.
Probably the bombers.
Yeah, it's a bit damaged, but other
stains.
Than...
Clean.
Yeah, stains. That's what you really want to be
probably
looking
stole
out
it
for.
Himself. It's nice, though. How much did I say I'd give you for it again?
600.
Oh, I like your buddy, Joe. Here's your 400 bucks. Stop by again, okay? We can do some more business.
Yeah, you bet, Mike.
I see you, Mike. I'll stop by again real soon.
All right, boys. See you later.
All right, let's go home. I'm exhausted.
All right. Well, all in all, I'd say that was a pretty successful day. We got the $2,000 and less than 24 hours to pay off the loan sharks, plus a little extra. $81. Oh, didn't even mean to change clothes, but I'm glad I did. This is a lovely tuxedo. It's time we head off to Sleepy Land and shut our eyes and sleep. Well, guys, I think I'll end it there. Leave a comment and tell me if you want me to play this game again. I definitely would like to, but that's all the time we have for today.